So happiness is not about having what you want, it's about wanting what you have. But what's most valuable in life is the internal motivation. What is it beyond the money and the recognition that gives you the sense of meaning? You create meaning in your life based upon finding things that are resonant with you, something that actually feels like it has some importance to you.